Hi friends, welcome to Software Tech TV. Today's topic is software testing. In software testing, we will discuss few topics, that is definition, testing types, testing methods, testing approaches, testing levels. Coming to software testing definition, software testing is defined as an activity to check whether the actual results match the expected results and to ensure that the software system is defect free. It involves execution of software component or system component to evaluate one or more properties of interest. Overall, software testing is to find out defects and to ensure the software is working fine. Coming to testing types, it includes two types, functional testing, non-functional testing. In functional testing, there are unit testing, integration testing, system testing, sanity testing, smoke testing, regression testing, beta or acceptance testing. Next, non-functional testing, performance testing, load testing, stress testing, and so on. Coming to testing methodologies, requirements. After that, we will design. Next step, implementation. After implementing, we will verify and validate, and at last we will maintenance. Next topic, testing approach. In that, testing individual component, test component groups, test the integrated system, test the final system. In testing individual component, we will test unit test. After that, test component groups, integration test. In test integrated system, system test. Finally, the test final system. In that, we will test acceptance test. And the final topic is testing levels. In testing levels, unit testing, this is done by developer. Integration testing, this is done by both developer and tester. After integration testing, we will do system testing. This is performed by tester. At last, we will do user acceptance testing. It is done by the end user or customer. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video, please like and share the video. For any clarification, give your comments in comment section. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.